Now look, here's a house full of bees. You think the honey badger cares? It doesn't give a shit. It goes right into the house of bees to get some larva. How disgusting is that? It eats larva. Ew, that's so nasty. But look, the honey badger doesn't care. It's getting stung like 1,000 times. It's hungry. It doesn't care about being stung by bees. Nothing can stop the honey badger when it's hungry.
I've never been able to find a hive, so I need a helping hand in the wild. And I'm not proud of my dependence on the honey guide bird. No beehive envy, but the bird's like, hey there, come here, chirping in the tall tree, finding honey all up in the beehive. He don't care, he just can't get his beak in there. But the badger's like, relax, I'll help, guide me to the beehives, I'll scratch just to get the honey. I don't care, they can't sting me anywhere, and we'll never be hungry if we've got each other. Bees don't have a chance with us. It's a mutualistic kind of buzz. Let me be your partner. We can find the queen bee, and baby, we'll eat.
Baby, you're obligate.
MacGyver and I will crack the code. We break down hives like no one knows. Cause we're starving, and everyone who knows us knows that we're fine with this. We don't harm nobody, but the bird's like, hey there, come here, chirping in the tall tree, finding honey all up in the beehive. He don't care, he just can't get his beak in there. But the badger's like, relax, I'll help, guide me to the beehives, I'll claw, I'll scratch just to get the honey. I don't care, they can't even sting me anywhere, and we'll never be hungry.
Hungry.
If we've got each other, bees don't have a chance for success. It's a mutualistic kind of buzz. Let me be your partner.
Partner.
We can find the queen bee, and maybe we'll eat. Let me be your obligate. Oh.
What's up? I'm Kyle.
I'm Erica.
I'm Carly.
I hope you enjoyed our presentation on the badger and the honey guide bird. We're just going to explain that symbiotic relationship a little bit more in depth for you.
Okay, so it's a symbiotic relationship between the honey badger and the honey guide bird. The honey badger is able to rip open the hive, but it's unable to find it. So that's where the honey guide bird comes in, and it helps it to find the hive.
When the honey guide bird finds the hive, it will chirp loudly to notify the badger that it's found it. And then the badger will go and open it, and it will eat the larvae. And this has developed into a well-known mutualistic interaction.